Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to manage storage for download on your YouTube app. So in this case, you can decide which is your internal storage or your SD card that you want to use to save your video that you download on YouTube. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, open your YouTube app. And now, if you try to download a video here, maybe you want to download a video that you want to watch it later. So before you do that, make sure that you have chosen the best storage for your YouTube app. So now, let's go to your profile logo on the top right. And then that will be settings. Tap on settings. And after that, there will be downloads. Tap on downloads. Alright, and here you'll see that there is available storage. There are my internal storage and also my SD card. And for now, the biggest size of my storage is my internal storage. So for now, if you want to use your SD card, if your SD card has more space to save your download files or videos, you can use your SD card by doing this. So if you turn this on, that means download videos will be saved to the SD card. So by doing this, you're able to save that to your SD card and you don't need to worry about the internal storage that might run off space. So it's gonna be so much useful if you want to use the SD card. But if you want to choose internal storage as your storage for download on your YouTube, then that's okay. You can just turn this off like this. And for me, because my internal storage has more space, then I'll choose my internal storage. And if my SD card has more space, I will use SD card as my storage. Alright guys, so it was how to manage storage on your YouTube app for download video. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.